What's up, guys? Godzilla and Godzilla here. Welcome to a brand new video, and as promised, here you go. Of WrestleMania.
I'm still in ruthless aggression. I don't know why. Now let's do this. I want to see the promo.
At the 2004 Royal Rumble, Bill Goldberg's WrestleMania dream is severed by an envious beast.
Brock Lesnar versus not in the Royal Rumble match.
Source delivers an opportunity for retribution.
You know, SmackDown's got a big team coming up to San Francisco here in a couple weeks. Come the way out.
No one gives a shit about No Way Out anymore.
Nobody watches No Way Out anymore. Is there a No Way Out coming up? If there is a No Way Out pay-per-view on WWE, I'm gonna live stream it and watch it with you guys, cause you're the best.
I just got back from puking from watching a scary video. So I puke when I'm watching a scary video and I'm drowsy as fuck.
I'm just playing my Pokemon card. My Pokemon trading card.
If you guys have any Pokemon trading cards that you want to give me, show them to me
on your channel.
You are taking me to Suplex City again. No! Stay down, beast. Before I have to get to another. Hold on,
I'm not done yet.
What a commanding performance.
Come on. Let's go.
Easy, he makes that
look. Yeah, you take that. Hold on. I need the special moves. What is this? Signature. Number one. Yeah. Time to finish this. Military press
slam.
Uh-oh. Jackhammer time! Jackhammer time! One. Two. Three.
He literally has to give up because I'm giving him too many suplexes. Oh, come on.
That's all I can say about that.
another one. I'm not even I'm barely taking damage here. He only hit me with one shot. And here goes another one. Neckbreaker. Now to hit him with a spear. Come on, Lou. How dare you? Huh? It's the first one, the second one. I got a bad feeling about this. Stutter!
I knew I couldn't trust Goldberg, but yet I unlocked him.
I knew Stone Cold couldn't have trusted Goldberg with this trust of trust and the trusses. So, okay, please don't tell me I'm gonna not wait to that. Cause there's another one after that. Good, only one match. Thank God. I hate him. That's new. Yay! I get to play a John Cena. I get to play a John Cena again.
And again. But this is part one.